Hello students, today we are going to solve exercise 11.2, sixth solution. The question is, weight of Abraham is 20 kg and his father's weight is 60 kg. Find the ratio of weight of Abraham and his father. Express it in the simplest form. Here the question is very simple. Abraham and father's both ages are in kg. Just find the ratio, then write in a simplest form. Shall we begin? Weight of Abraham. From the question, that is 20 kg. Okay. And his father's weight equals to 60 kg. This is given from the question. Now what will be the ratio? Ratio, you know, two dots will be ratio. Dots. 20, first is Abraham. Second is your father. Cancel the 0, 0 gets cancelled. What is left over? 2 and 6 is left over. Again cancel. 2 ones are 2. 2 threes are 6. So 1 is 2, 3 is your ratio. We want simplest form. Simplest form is the simple way. 1 is to 3 can be written as 1/3. The ratio between father and the Abraham. Okay? Is clear? Thank you. So next problem, 7th. The question is, Ramu spent 2/5 of his money on a story book. Find the ratio of money spent to the money with him at the beginning. We don't know how much of the Ramu is having. But Ramu have spent 2/5 of his money. So what I write, we don't know how much of money Ramu is having. So let it be X. Let Ramu has rupees X. We don't know. That's why X. And how much he spent? He spend 2/5 of his money. Okay, of his money. 2/5, we can write it this as 2/5x. Yes. Now what is the ratio? Ratio 2/5x ratio. This is amount of Ramu. The Ramu is having. Now this x and this x gets cancelled. Next 2/5 ratio 1. Nothing is there, means 1. Now shift this 5 to this side. What's become? 2 is 2, 1 into 5 is 5. So how much of the amount is spent? 2 is 2, 5. Hello students, now we will continue with exercise 11.3, first problem. In this you have 2 bits. The question is, a bag of 25 marbles is shared between Rahul and Kiran in the ratio 2 is to 3. First bit, how many marbles does Kiran receive? Second bit, how many marbles does Rahul receive? We will write first. Let Rahul have 2x marbles. Okay. And Kiran will have how many marbles? 3x. And total number of the marbles? Total marbles equals to 25. Clear? What I will do, we will add now 2x plus 3x equals to 25. If you add this how much you will get? 5x equals to 25. X is equals to 25 by 5. 5 ones are 5, 5 fives are 25. X is equals to 5. X we got 5. Now what is the first bit? How many marbles Kiran receive? Kiran have 3x marbles. 3x marbles. So he received 15 marbles. 3 into 5, 15. What is the second bit? How many marbles does Rahul receive? Rahul will have marbles. How many? Yeah, this one. 2x they have. That Rahul have 2x. So 2 into 5 will be 10. In place of x, I am writing 5. Clear to everyone? Okay, thank you. Next problem, students. Second one. A point x on AB equals to 14 cm. Divides it in the ratio 3 is to 4. Find the length of AX and XB. Okay. I'll write what is given. AB is given. That is equals to 14 cm. Here. And the ratio is also given. Ratio is 3 is to 4. What we have to find out? We have to find out AX equals to how much? XB equals to how much? Clear? Now, let the ratio be 3 to 4, no? I can write 3x and 4x. Right? Total length is 14 cm. So I can add it, this one, 3x plus 4x equals to 14. Now you add these two, what you will get? 3 plus 4 is 7. 7x equals to 14. X is equals to 14 by 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. This is equals to 2. Clear? X value is 2. Now length of AX. This is equals to 3X. 3 into, in place of X, I am writing 2. So how much? 6 centimeter. Next we have to find out XB. XB is how much? 4X. 4 into 2. That is 8 centimeter. Okay, this is 8 students. 8 centimeter. Clear? Thank you.